Hey guys, it's Carrie. Lots of amazing sea animals today. Let me know what your favorite sea animal is. Sea lion? They only have two predators, killer whales and sharks. They can walk on all four flippers. Notice that they have external ear flaps. Seal? They are pinnipeds. They are fin-footed, semi-aquatic, marine mammals. Spotted seal? Pinnipeds have two pairs of flippers on the front and back. Leopard seal? The elbows and ankles of seals are enclosed within the body. Pinnipeds tend to be slower swimmers than cetaceans. Harp seal? They conserve heat with their large and compact body size, insulating blubber and fur, and high metabolism. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Emperor penguin is the tallest and heaviest of all living penguin species and is endemic to Antarctica. The female penguin lays one egg. It is pear-shaped. So she can feed, the female transfers the egg back to the male. He spends the dark, stormy winter incubating the egg against his brood patch. It takes up to 75 days until it hatches. Rockhopper penguin. Weedy sea dragon. They rely on their camouflage as protection against predation. They drift in the water and look much like the seaweed. Pufferfish. They are morphologically similar to the closely related porcupine fish. They are toxic and some are among the most poisonous vertebrates in the world. Bamboo shark. The juveniles are distinctly barred, dark and pale. The adults are overall brownish with faint suggestions of bands. Zebra shark. They hunt at night for mollusks, crustaceans and small bony fishes inside holes and crevices in the reef. Leopard shark. Travelling in groups, they often follow the tide into intertidal mudflats to forage for food. Moray eel, they rely mostly on their highly developed sense of smell, lying in wait to ambush prey. Koi, they are a muir carp. They're bred for their colors as decorative fish. Blue grouper, they begin life as females. As they mature, they go through an initial phase in which they may be male or female before developing their adult colouring and reaching the terminal phase. You will typically only find one or two male blue gropers in an area with a larger number of the female gropers in the same area. Hammerhead shark. Their cephalofoil has evolved in part to enhance the animal's vision. This allows them 360 degrees of vision in the vertical plane, meaning the animals can see above and below them at all times. Bonnethead shark is related to the hammerhead shark. Bull shark often dwell in very shallow waters and are found in many types of habitats. They are territorial by nature and have no tolerance for provocation. They are more dangerous to humans than any other species of shark. With reproduction, the females show their readiness to mate by reducing their speed and swimming with their tails in a more upward position and their snout pointing slightly down. The male will then come up to the female and place its snout below the female's vent. Males have the tendency to bite during copulation, and therefore females often receive mating scars. Researchers have found that females have bite marks located on the pectoral and pelvic fins, and very rarely near the head. Males are very rarely marked. This species is viviparous. Bowhead whale have dark bluish black skin with patches on the jaw, belly and tail. It does not have a dorsal fin. Their main predators are killer whales. Grey whale, they are often hosts to dense infestations of skin parasites, which gives their skin a rough and motley appearance. Minke whales are the smallest of the finback whales. The head is pointed and bullet-like with a relatively small rostrum. Finback whale is the second largest animal in the world. It is also known as the razorback due to the grooves and plates that design their bodies. Narwhal. In males, the most prominent tooth grows into a sword-like spiral tusk measuring up to 2.7 meters. Blue whale. They reproduce via sexual meiosis. The male and female spend time rolling around each other. Then they take a deep dive into the ocean abyss as they continue to communicate with each other. Suddenly, they fly upwards and cross the surface. And as they do, the male deposits his sperm inside the female. The male's penis, when erect, is 30 centimeters in diameter and 3 meters in length. When retracted, the penis curves into an S-shaped loop and stays inside the body. Females have a long vulva with 2 nipples on each side to nourish newborns. Goldfish, nudibranch, these sea slugs eat using a radula. Salmon. Typically, salmon are anadromous, which means they hatch in fresh water, migrate to the ocean, then return to fresh water to reproduce. Largemouth bass is carnivorous. The male makes a nest using the rocky and weedy bottoms. After a female is found, the two bass swim around the nest together, turning their bodies so that the eggs and sperm that are being released will come in contact on the way down to the nest. The male guards the nest. Megalodon was one of the largest and most powerful predators to have ever lived. They had a massive bite force and their teeth were thick and robust, built for grabbing prey and breaking bone. Its massive teeth were almost 3 times larger than the teeth of a modern great white shark. Basking shark. They are the second largest shark in the world, with an average adult size of between 7 and 8 meters. Great white shark. To attract a mate, they sometimes do what is called pattern breach. They propel 2/3 of their body out of the water and land flat against the surface, causing a large splash. Once a mate is found, the male inserts his claspers into the cloaca of the female. Goblin shark. This pink-skinned animal has a distinctive profile with an elongated flat snout and highly protrusible jaws. Please stay and watch another video with me. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.